My name is Stefan Hanslik. I'm working for the Federal Ministry of Education, Science and Research. I am delegate in various program committees of Horizon 2020, and therefore I'm also concerned with EOSC, the European Open Science Cloud. The EOSC is mainly consisting of European research infrastructures and their corresponding data, and of course the scientific community. It's a pan-European approach where all these stakeholders are working together to finally exchange data sets across disciplines on what we call the Internet of Fair Data and Services. The Governance Board is a working group of the Strategic Program Committee. Within my role of Austrian member of the Governance Board, I'm responsible for steering the processes for implementing this EOSC together with my colleagues from 28 member state countries, 10 associate countries, and of course the European Commission. EOSC can catalyze the process of knowledge production by combining pre-existing research infrastructures, various types like universities, like libraries, like museums. Each of these institutions will be able to exchange data, find data, have access to data, and reproduce them. Then you will finally end up with data sets which are of a much higher value than they are now. These infrastructures, which are mostly funded by taxpayers' money, will at the end provide all these results and all this data to the public. So it's also a question of openness to the society. So also the funding agencies play an intrinsic role in the creation of EOSC. From the side of the research institutions, it would be favorable to invest in human resources especially, and also into training for EOSC applications, as well as into software, keeping in mind that for particular solutions, there will be more hardware necessary as well. Currently, research data and scientific data are mostly produced by research infrastructures, but nevertheless, as soon as you reprocess or catalyze your datasets, you will end up in something which is attractive. Attractive also for a business model, for example. Knowledge production is the big advantage for industry and will be something you could commercialize as well. EOSC, European Open Science Cloud, is not a project, it is a process. It's a pan-European and very cooperative approach.